Got a right good bunch of things for you this fine day.
Becoming a demon hunter is not as simple as making a choice. We are survivors.
Indeed. Discipline is at the heart of all great endeavors.
Yes. It was discipline that forced me to face my nightmares and conquer my fears. I think that deep down, you fear that your order is lying to you. That you are not the sinner that they say you were. Face that fear. Find the truth.
I cannot lie. That has occurred to me. If it were true, it would ruin everything I fight for. Everything!
Why did you become a thief?
Well, that's a long and terrible story that you wouldn't want to hear.
You probably fancied something but could not afford it.
Basically.
Try to be more reasonable in the future.
Oh, there was nothing reasonable about her.
Scylla, once queen to our beloved Leoric, my servants and I were consumed by his madness. Now I give you my blessing, champion, to release my people from their eternal torment. Starved of the sun, I no longer know what day it is. I can hear the warden, my husband, and that dog Lazarus discussing my fate. My life will be over soon, yet I fear more for my poor Albrecht's future in the wake of his father's madness. If only Aiden were here.
Oh, justice.
And I her! There is no monsters. You with her.
Harshling!